How to delete or uninstall apps on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra, S24 Plus, S24 series. Open the app drawer on your device. To individually delete or uninstall app, tap and hold the app. Tap on uninstall in pop-up. Tap on OK to delete individual app. To delete multiple apps, tap and hold the app. Tap on select. Now select the another app from the list. Now here we select two apps. Tap on uninstall at the top. Now tap on OK to uninstall these two apps. Now tap on OK. Now delete both apps on your device. You can also use Play Store. Open the Play Store. Tap on a profile icon at the top right. Tap on a manage apps and device. Tap on a manage tab. Here you can see list of all installed apps on your device. Select the app you want to uninstall or delete on your device. Here we select the app. Now select app you want to remove from your device. Here we select this. You can select the multiple apps also on your device. You can't uninstall the system default apps. Tap on a trash icon. Here we select the system default. Now when we tap on a trash button, you can see you can uninstall only one app because another app is system default apps. Tap on uninstall. Now you can see remove only single app and system default apps is disabled on your device. So it's quite easy. Also use app settings to uninstall app. Open the app drawer. Tap the settings app. Scroll down up to apps. Here you can see all list of all apps. Select the app you want to uninstall. Here we select the dictionary. This is the system default app, so you can't see uninstall option. Go back. Here we select the Firefox. Now tap on uninstall at the bottom middle. Tap on OK to uninstall the app on your device. So quite easy to delete or uninstall apps on Samsung S24 series. That's it. If you like it, share it.